In this question, we are given that in a meter bridge experiment, null point is obtained at 40 cm from one end of the wire when resistance X is balanced against another resistance Y. And here it is saying if X is less than Y, then a new position of null point from the same end if one decides to balance a resistance of 3X against Y will be close to. Here we can directly write initially one balancing length is 40 centimeter. The balancing condition is, here we can write this X by 40 is equals to Y by 60, that we can consider as equation 1. And later when 3x is balanced against Y, here if we consider the balancing length is L, then here we use X by L is equals to Y by 100 minus L, as the total length of meter bridge wire is 100 centimeter. So from equation 1 and 2, if we divide, now this should be 3X. If we divide 1 by 2, this gives X by 40 upon 3X by L, this gives L by 40 into 3 is equals to, here we'll get 100 minus L by 60. So here simplifying and cross multiplying, we are getting 6L is equals to 1200 minus 12L. So this gives L is equals to 1200 by 18, which is 200 by 3, that's 66.66 centimeter. And you can see this close to 67 centimeter. So here answer to this question is option C.